Horvat wins the faceoff. Edler at the left point. Sam Gagne puts one in front. Horvat scores! Took 6 seconds on the power play, and the Canucks are back within one.
When you look at the power play of the Canucks, they've gone 0 for 9 in their last 6 games played, but tonight they're now 2 for 2. And just again, off a faceoff, a win, a nice pass down low, and it's that quick strike mentality. You have a body in the press.